I guess, you know, my last question would be, since you just brought it up, besides the you know, physical abuse that you've had, what does that feel like emotionally to be called these things, a murderer, a rapist, and you're none of those? What is that like to have the world think that of you?
I mean, it breaks my heart. I hear that. I see it in the look that people give me when they look at me. If I come an animal, and I've never done anything to anybody in my life in a cruel way. My mother and father raised me right. They were beautiful people. And I don't want this to be the legacy that I leave behind for my children and my grandchildren. They need to really know what really happened. I don't want my children to have to live this life.